tough to pick up. And it's obvious that it's tough to pick up by the swings that we've been watching today.
Moss, and the wind won't stop that one. Wow, he crushed it. Jason Hayward barely even moved. Brandon Moss launches his 20th home run of the year.
I'd like to think and hope that just maybe one too many changeups right there. But he just left that ball up in the zone and